O.G. Carroll was over a barrel when Tarantula took to the hills. And I really got hot when I saw Jeanette Scott fight a triffid that spits poison, said George Powell to his bride, I'm gonna give you some terrible thrills. Like a picture show in the back row.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
Till the time won't end.
It's just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your...
dreamy, oh fantasy, free me, so you can't see me. No, not at all. another dimension with voyeuristic intention. Well secluded, I see all.
With a bit of a mind flip,
you're into the time slip.
And nothing can ever be the same.
You're spaced out on sensation.
Like you're under sedation.
Times. party tonight. Baby, let's just party tonight.
All right. Yep, we're going. Can y'all hear me? Just need to make sure before doing anything. Hello? This is my new streaming thing. So whenever I stream, this is what you're gonna see. Let me check the game. Yeah, there we go. Let me lower this guy down here. What do y'all think of the new this guy? Anyway, we are playing the best game of all time. That game is Chicken Little. It's Chicken fucking Little, okay? It's Chicken Little. Best game of all time. That'd be cool.
This crazy little chicken, you're so smart, we don't make eye contact. Bye-bye!
That's it. Today is a new day.
Was a recipe for disaster, a four-course meal of no siree. It seemed that happily ever after was happy. Everyone was after me. One little slip. One little slip.
Bro, what am I doing to the jiggy? He's doing the jiggy. Okay, let's see controls. Y is J to attack, and also to pole climb. Eh, whatever.
Acorns, acorns, acorns. Why is it always about acorns?
Yeah, I got this for $1 on a fucking Steam key thing. Why is bro on a mountain? Why am I?
Great, an acorn.
I don't like that. That's horrifying. Also, hey JD, what the fuck?
Loser.
Chew toys? There's gotta be another way in. just gotta find some change.
No, oh, fuck!
Have a taste of yo-yo!
We're good deal this way. Yay. Come on, third time's strong.
Not acorns again.
Let me check the chat. Motherfucker! Mother! If I could somehow get up there... I'm spending way too much time thinking on this. I need two more. Let me go back to that, thing that sends me back, because, it might be a little bit... Okay, that worked. Okay, before we continue, what? In a museum. For everyone to see. Bro, well, some of these voice lines are fucking funny.
Ugh, what nerve!
Hey, watch it!
Gee.
Sweet!
Oh dear.
Okay, everyone, listen up. I don't want to hear. Sure, hit the pig, kids.
Calm down, Ron. Just do what Fish is doing.
I had a run-in with my old nemesis.
Gun in the crosswalk.
He won this round.
Your old soul.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here's how this works. After a ball gets deflected, it'll pop in the air, and you can catch it before it lands. Once the ball is popped up, just get under its shadow, then catch it as it's falling.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, this bit...
Gotcha!
Hey!
Ugh, what nerve!
Chicken loser!
Damn it! Such an epic battle. Finally.
Yes!
Oh my god.
Hey!
What? It just landed right in front of him!
Hey, watch it!
Gee!
Yes!
Incoming! Here you go! Wow! You are a crazy little chicken, aren't you? Hey!
Men.
'Twas beauty that killed the beast.
I guess only girls are good at honest communication and sensitivity.
That does it. We were in a timeout, Foxy. Prepare to hurt. And I don't mean emotionally like I do.
All right, did someone else get on the stream?
Escape from Bugosi.
One second, I'm texting someone. Give me a sec. Oh, excuse me. Yo, Joe, I sent you a message on the Discord. Nope, I can't.
Goodness, that's smart.
Today is a new day. Today is a new day. Today is a new day.
I don't like wild goose chases.
This is fucking hard. Oh my god. Ugh. This is fucking hell. I'll give it one more try.
Oh,
Okay, yeah. This has been pretty fun.
Pink lemonade on autumn bomber coats, Peter Pan collars, but my daughter's growing up. She's gonna be a lot like me, but I don't wanna be at all like me. Oh, yellow buzz cuts, pulling out stingers. You're telling me I'm holding up 11 fingers. And stranger things than death can happen to lab rat girls and pretty white rabbits. But everybody knows that, nobody knows that. Everybody's in on everybody's business. This isn't my first Christmas. I know mistletoe when I see it. Baby, could you play along with me? Baby, wouldn't that be alright with you? And when we find out what's wrong with me, could you tell me how I'm right for you? Baby, could you play along with me? Baby, would that be alright with you? Cigarette burns, laugh lines, wide dimples. If they could see the future back when times were simple, would they hiss your cheek or yank the bandage off, let you speak? Or take advantage of how if everyone's sick, well, then nobody can catch. And if everybody's different, how could anybody match? And we're looking through the all right with you. And when we find out what's wrong with me, could you tell me how I'm right for you? Baby, could you play along with me? Baby, would that be all right with you? And when we find out what's wrong with me, could you tell me how? Could you tell me how? And if I'm still pretty. With a scraped knee, sunset smudged across your brow. Warmer tears than you've grown used to since then. A toast to the nosebleed seats and the big dream sequence where you're found. Guilty of your innocence, gently sent right back to bed.